There's a lot of creepy moments. Kind of really did a good job of telling the story of what's going on around the events of the movie. So overall, a really good job.
Thank you. actions. Bravery's foe. The white-covered castle. Weapons of man for every sleep. Thou dare not swim. Hold thy breath. Listen. The lords are dead.
The Curse of Pandora's Box.
Different, very bright.
Yeah.
Good, spooky.
Yeah? Yeah?
Not quite so many box scares.
Yeah, no boo boxes?
Not as many.
Some boo boxes.
That's good. Definitely got creeped out.
We'll be right back.
thick of it, but we're about ready to leave because it's late and I'm tired. We got a long way to drive. What did you think of the night as a whole? First time at Horror Nights. What were your thoughts?
I thought it was awesome. I had a great time. It was very scary and exciting.
Would you come back?
Definitely.
Yeah? What was your favorite maze?
I liked the one with the Caesar. I liked Stranger Things and I liked Ghostbusters.
Yeah, Ghostbusters I think might have been my favorite. The way they did the proton pack effects and stuff like that, it was a very different kind of maze. It wasn't so scary as it was just fun. I don't know. Really bug it.
We got all the Ghostbusters, Slimer.
What was your least favorite maze? Frankenstein versus the Wolfman?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I just didn't kind of get what was going on.
Yeah, it was kind of broken up.
I like when they have a story.
Yeah. And that one did seem like it was a little disjointed. At one point, like Frankenstein and the Wolfman were in Antarctica or something.
Right.
And this guy is awesome.
He's
the best. Definitely. That's why we come to Horror Nights right there. The Stiltwalkers, I think, are my favorite out here on the street right now. Haven't noticed any sliders, but definitely a lot of Stiltwalkers. And the Chainsaw Brigade's out. All right, time to drive.
Yep.